asfixiado.
Goodness,
the steering wheel is so huge. 440, big block. Watch the car, man. Because the big engine. I know it does. Got a supercharger.
Why does it have different colors?
Ooh. Thanks. Mina, come look at the belt. God knows.
No, what's the engine?
Probably a 440 big block too.
Clean.
Yeah, it's really clean. Especially the leather too, no wear and tear, no nothing. No, it's okay.
Yeah.
Really nice. You see guys, this car is for sale.
Again, it is last
in Ohio.
50-50 ticket sales. The drawing is going to be right around 8 o'clock or just short of it. So if anybody wants to get a crack at it,
one number right here.
Blue Canopy and get with Janet over there. To spin out some tunes here. We're going to wrap it up around 8 o'clock. We have to run down the road and take care of business at our other gig.
Worth 25 grand. Action 13,000.
So if you guys like what we've been doing here, this is Cousin Vito off the Air Productions. Join us in hours so far. So if anybody wants to get in on that, please come over and get those now.
Do you want it? 327 Turbo. I wanna see the Hellcat. They don't see this more often over here. VA Thunderbird. Ooh, Hellcat. Crazy purple. Brakes are bigger than mine. You see the brakes, Media?
Yep.
I think they're like four pistons.
Got the P-Zeros.
So how many
levers
is this?
6.2, but it has a supercharge. I got a 6.4 liter.
If you put a supercharge, it would be the same as Hellcat?
It'd be a little faster, maybe.
But would it be the same as the Hellcat? Mm-hmm. And then can you call yours the Hellcat?
It's like fake in the car. Nice little black fuel pump, fuel gas tank.
Why is it a stick shift?
Yeah.
All Hellcats are stick shift?
No. Roadkill right here. Who's gonna love you, love you? Who's gonna love you, love you? Who's gonna love you, love you? And we bought some raffle tickets. Samaria, hope we win. Bawa, we're gonna win. Ooh, look at this Camaro, SS. Had a nice little toy.
Hey, they put a big car.
Nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Got stickers in the back.
Oh my god, look at the radiator, medium. The radiator intercooler.
Oh my goodness. It's a skeleton.
Full of water. What this one has.
How are we looking over there, Jeanette? Hey, Carlos. Are you guys just about ready for this? Okay.
I got one of
these.
I have a Chevy truck.
No, my old car.
Did he say anything about the raffle?
I think after the song. I just want to pick my nose.
I don't know the feeling.
Looking at me.
Honey, I. You want me to open the trunk for you? Here you can watch your driver. And so you can change his diaper. Huh? No?